The Quarter Pounder with Cheese. A couple years ago, McDonald's went away from frozen meat with our Quarter Pounders. The meat does not come to the store frozen, and we keep it in a refrigerator, not a freezer. It's definitely made a difference on the quality of our Quarter Pounders. The only downside is they take about 90 seconds to cook. So that means if you come through and order one, you have to wait about 90 seconds to get your Quarter Pounder. But it's definitely worth the short wait.